go. Two tight ends. Fitz to Fullwood. He dives. He's in. Touchdown, Auburn. Brent Fullwood hurtled over the pile and went into the end zone from 1 yard out on fourth and goal. And Auburn, on its first series of downs, has struck for a touchdown with 13:01 in the first quarter. Tigers lead it 6-0.
Here they are in the I set with a spot left. And Thomas is going to pitch to Allen. He's hit. He pops up the ball. It is loose. They're fighting for it. And Auburn's got it back in the Florida State 40-yard line. Jimmy Bone fell on the ball. And Greg Allen was really wrecked and popped at about midfield. And the ball popped loose and rolled all the way back inside Florida State 40.
Pat Washington into his cadence. Washington will pitch. It'll go to Thomas Campbell, who's in the backfield. Broke the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. 30, 35, 40. He's in the 45. He's in midfield. He's in the 40. Down the sideline to the 30. 25 to the 20. Still on his feet. It's 15. 10, 5. Touchdown, Auburn! Pat Washington, the quarterback, runs the option pitch. It'll go to Brent Fullwood. He dodges the tackle. He's in! Touchdown, Auburn! Great block by Tim Jesse on the corner. And Fullwood takes it in from 5 yards away. And Auburn moves up 22-10. There's the kick by Barco. 2 yards into the end zone is Fullwood. He'll bring it out to the 5 to the 10, straight up the middle of the field to the 20. Fumble the football. Florida State's going to get it, I believe. Auburn picked it up, and they're going to try to run with it. Can he go? Can he go with it? It's Eddie Graham who has the football, and he's going to go the distance for a touchdown. Touchdown, Auburn!
Jim,
touchdown, Auburn!
You cannot...
Fullwood fumbled the ball, and Graham picked it up and ran with it.
What is bizarre about it, you can't pick it up and fumble it on the ground. When the ball was fumbled, it bounced and hit the back of someone and popped up in the air to Eddie Graham.
And ladies and gentlemen, just like that, Auburn has moved up 29-17. We have picked up where we left off in the first half.
Washington faking on the inside handoff, rolling out under a lot of pressure, and he's going to throw long for Freddie.
He's got it on another great catch inside the Florida State 20. Washington on third and five will pitch to Kyle Collins, turns the corner to the five, got his first down, he drives, he is going to be in, touchdown Auburn!
And what a block by number 14, Freddie Wagin.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a tie score in Tallahassee, Florida. Auburn 35 and Florida State 35 in a wild woolly shootout here in Doak Campbell Stadium. Robert McGinney a chance to give Auburn the lead. Kicking the point after with Mike Mann to hold. Pat Motes over the ball to snap it. The ball is on the tee. There's the kick, and it's good. And Auburn gets the lead back from Florida State at 36-35. I don't know about the players, but I'm running out of gas.
And they're throwing to Wagand. Good at the 45, and Wagand down the sidelines, midfield, 45, 40, 35. Wagand is going to be out of bounds inside the Florida State 30 at the 27-yard line. Billy Allen, the last man who had a chance, knocked him out of bounds.
Jim, I just said if they could get to the 30-yard line with a minute and a half to go, I think they'll win the ball game. They come out and throw the little hitch pattern to Freddie Wagin. He breaks the tackle, streaks down the sideline, almost carried it all the way.
Auburn trailing by five. Washington looking, throwing. This one's complete inside the 20 and out of bounds at the Florida State 14-yard line. Washington hitting tight end Jeff Parks, driven out of bounds by Mike Hayes. That'll be another Tiger first down. Can it come down to this? Can you stand a finish like this? What an exciting finish it's been. A pitch to Fullwood. Got a block on the outside. Brent turns the corner to the 10. Broke a tackle to the 5. Goes out of bounds at the 5-yard line of Florida State with 1:13 to play. 41-36, the Tigers trail Florida State.
The last time Auburn was in this situation, they ran the option, and Kyle Collins got it in over here on the left corner. Let's see what they do.
Two tight ends for Washington. He's going to pitch to Fullwood, tries to get outside. He dives for the pylon. He's in! He's in! He's in! Touchdown, Auburn! Touchdown, Auburn! Touchdown, Fullwood from 4 yards away! And the Tigers have done it. They've marched literally the length of the field and gone ahead. 42, 41.